You want to go right behind those venom glands. Now don't lift off before you know you have a good grip. I'm going to transfer the grip to my right hand because I'm more comfortable with my right hand. And then I'm going to get this eye cap off. Look at that. It's almost off. Got it. Done. Now for the most dangerous part, releasing the snake. And that right there, ladies and gentlemen, is how you remove a stuck eye cap off of an Indian cobra.